Hello, everybody. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are. As promised, here's a Friday morning song that I'm going to do for you. This is one I wrote with the late Paul Jabara. I started writing with Paul in 1977 and continued writing with him until his death in 1992. Paul is well known for having been the writer or co-writer of Last Dance, It's Raining Men, the main event song, so many others. I didn't write any of those with him, unfortunately, but I did write a lot of songs with him that were recorded, and this was one of the most successful. It was recorded by Julio Iglesias on his first English album. Julio had sold records all over the world, was the top seller, because he would do albums in different languages, and this was his first English album. And Columbia was going to really get behind it, which they did. It sold 5 million copies. Paul played a song for Julio that he and I had written, that Paul recorded with Whitney Houston. And Julio loved it and said he was going to put it on the album, but he also requested a new song. Paul called me and said, no way he's going to do the older song. We have to write a new song that's similar in a hurry. I believe it was my idea to do Two Sleepy People with Dawn's Early Light, a song I always loved. And Paul came up with the title Two Lovers, so it was reminiscent thematically of that one. And this is what we came up with.
Wise, I never let my heart control my mind. I thought I had it all. I felt my life complete, and love became a word I left behind. And then I saw you there, my every breath slipped away. I couldn't speak, I couldn't think. All I could do was stare. With just one look in your eyes, I felt the room disappear. All that I could see was you. We were two lovers. Much in love to say goodnight. Now we're two strangers, two children, too proud to say who's wrong or right. I tried the best I could to make you understand. Look at me, I'm not like any other man. But now I've come to see, you're not like all the rest. What we had was special. We could have had the best. When we make love, we set the night on fire. Caught up in our desire, never said hello. Is it as clear to you as it is to me? We must have been out of our minds. How could we say goodbye? We were two lovers, two people, too much in love to say goodnight. Now we're two strangers, two children, too proud
say who's wrong or right. When we make love, we set the night on fire. Caught up in our desire, we never said hello. How could we say goodbye? We were two lovers, now we're two strangers. Too much in love to say thank you. Have a good day.